So to answer this question correctly, you've got to remember that the only cross-section a sphere can have is a circle. That's it. Can't have anything else. The only one of these that's going to be able to have a circle is going to be a cone when you cut it like that right there. So that one's probably one of the more straightforward ones they asked, as long as you remember that a sphere can only have a circle cross-section.